record on this. Davis. Huh? You want to come ask some questions? Okay.
That's okay. Do your thing.
LaFayette Cemetery.
Where my grandparents are laid to rest.
Roy and Bonita Davis. Today is the 11th year anniversary since my grandmother died. Today is September the 3rd. When she died, it was actually Labor Day when she passed away. So I just wanted to come up here, one to say hi, tell her that I love her and I miss her, both of them, and another one to see if I can get them to say hi to them. I have been having some interesting dreams about them for the last, I don't know, for the last week or so. So I just wanted to see if I can get anything. So here we go.
Granny and Grandpa. Say that I love you guys and I miss you a whole lot. And can't wait to see you guys again on the other side. Hopefully I'm making you guys as proud as I can. Happy that you guys are together again. Pain free. Is Daddy pain free? Literally was cancer free, and then the day of my grandmother's funeral, the burial, she ended up getting sick. I mean, sick with attention. And then she ended up passing away November 6th. So, November the 6th of that year, 2011. November, the 2 months and 3 days after her mom. I'm going to do a necrophonic session, or just a spirit box session. This is me making noise. I don't know if this is gonna work, right? It's not a very good view, so part there.
One minute long, so I'm starting this now. Here we go, this is here box or box, what do you want to call it? This is the head two.
Like a kid.
I did hear a kid. My better half is with him right away.
He ain't quiet as a mouse.
This. Obviously at the cemetery, there's nothing. Should be nothing going on. Okay, same. It was 83 degrees. Granny and Grandpa. Worry about Anita Davis, but you guys here. Could you say something? The box that I sat down with that's lighting up green right now, could you? That one. Could you touch that for me? I'm gonna stop this recording on my phone and I'm gonna spin it around. This is gonna be recording. I had to hit the button to spin it around on my phone. I'm gonna restart my recorder again. Grandpa, are you here? Could you say something? Is there anything that you would like to tell me? Say it into this box that I'm holding in my hand.
I thought I heard family.
Or you can touch that box that's lighting up green right now. Could you please do that?
family again.
I just wanted to tell you I love you. I miss you guys. The world to me, you guys, I've always been really close to you.
Going to move my I'm gonna move this real quick. Let's see if I get
I'm actually going to switch to liquor and water.
I'm actually going to see if I can go live on YouTube, so hold on a second.
So, back. You have to that in order for that to work.
So never mind, I'm not gonna worry about going online, because I have a possible question. Never mind, I was gonna try to go live, but it ain't gonna work.
That's gonna be annoying. So I think I'm just gonna switch it back to what I was using, which again was necrophonic. So that works kind of well. This is the first time I'm getting the chance to use my new light outside.
Something out of me. Could you come and touch this little green box for me, please? I think I hear people coming. stop by and say hi. Take a couple pictures. I'm standing back here. Alright, this is to everybody, whoever wants to be seen. I'm going to take a couple pictures. If you would like to show yourself, you can. I'm taking pictures. Again, you can show yourself if you want to. You are absolutely more than welcome. In fact, I would love to see somebody.
Can't really see anymore. It is quite dark. So I just wanted to say goodnight. There we go. I just wanted to say goodnight. I may probably come back up here soon. Probably tomorrow or something. Just to mess around. So I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.